Hello friends, there has been some request which has come my way. Now these people have asked me, requested me to make videos, a series of videos on dreams. They meant to say that whenever we dream of something, how, what does it interpret, what is the meaning behind it, what is the reason why we see dream, and what is the reason why don't we remember the dreams. And there are many times that when we walk on the street, we see a scene, a situation where we always feel that this particular scene we have encountered, we have seen somewhere. Now the big role that plays in dream or viewing a dream or seeing a dream is your subconscious mind. Now subconscious mind plays a very, very important role over here. So friends, to answer or to fulfill the request that was made by you, I am going to start the series on dreams. The most common dreams I will first finish up, which means if you see like a snake in your dream, water in your dream, a goddess or a god in your dream, if you dream of you being at a place, or if you see somebody who has already passed from this planet, we will, when I say pass, I mean to say that the person is no more living, he is dead. It could be your ancestor, it could be your grandparents, or whatever it is. You have to understand that dreams do have a meaning. We just need to rightly or correctly interpret or decode the messages that are there in the dreams. So maybe by next 2 days, or I'm waiting because I'm only left with 7-8 nakshatras more. So today I'm starting with the nakshatra, the next nakshatra, which is very important nakshatra called the Shravana nakshatra. I've got too much to talk about this. And let's see how it goes. I will share my own experience, how I used to see dream and what I have felt, and how often do I remember my dream, and how sometimes people say, okay, I know I don't dream. It's not like that. Please understand. You must be dreaming, but many people do not remember the dream. So I will start from the basics. Very, very basics. Why do we dream at the first place? So just wait. Give me some time, I'll work on this and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you for watching this video, and share this video. Promote me, thoda bahut promote karo yaar. Okay, just promote me so I can reach out to other people also. Take care, God bless you.